guys, what we're going to do is we're going to be arranging a song today. I'm going to show you the best way that I know how to arrange, and it's block pattern formation. So what we're going to do is we're going to start at this track. Pattern 3 is where we start, right? Every single one of these sounds is all built on one pattern. This sound first, the main sound, and then we have the background guitar, then we have the kick drum, the clap, the hi-hats, extra hi-hat, open hat, 808, and then we got some more extra sounds. So it's pretty full right now. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go through and arrange it. So I'm gonna right click or double click on the Mac and go to clone, do it again, clone, 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 just for good measures. Okay, so now that we have those cloned, we wanna go to the first one. So sampler one, I wanna start it off with just the guitars. Boom, 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 boom. Okay, and then sampler two, I'm gonna come in hot. Three, that, and that. Oh, that's my voice. Now that we have these samplers separated, I'm just going to go and add the fourth one in there. And we'll change them out as they go. It'll be easier. Right here. So we have this one, just the guitar. And then we have that. I'm going to create an automation clip to filter that out. But this is what's going to change the sequence. That, get rid of that. Now I'm going to create the automation clip on the guitar. See, that's going to make it stand out more too. A nice little transition there, and then that comes in. Santos to come back in with the guitar. That's basically how you would arrange it. You just go through and change every 4 to 8 bars and just make sure it's different. And I'd say for the beginning, I would create a halftime automation clip. And then from there, you may or may not be able to add it in the beat. Just depends. And that's what you would do. Now you just select it all by Control A or Command A, then Command B, or Control B. You know, now we got a 5-minute song. And you can go in and, you know, mess with it and stuff like that. But, you know, there's probably other ways to do this, you know, but there's no other way better than this, I promise. Anyways, hope you guys learned something. Let me know in the comments what you guys would like me to do next, and we'll catch you next time.